Hello everyone, my name is Mohammad Ayan. I am studying in KL University, Vijayawada. I am in fourth year and I am doing electrical and electronics engineering. In this video, I am going to talk with you about my project, which is automatic car parking lot, which is made by me and my friend Harish Srinivas Prasad. I had made a project called automatic parking lot. So for making this project, we have to first go to the Tinkercad. After coming into the Tinkercad, we have to go to the circuit. In this, we have to go in create new circuit. After coming here, we have to change the name of our circuit. Suppose I want to keep the name as automatic car parking lot. Now, after changing the name, we will drag all the components according to our requirement. So in this automatic car parking lot, I need three resistors. So we will drag those three resistors in our working space. Now we will change the value of our resistor. So in this, I required 10 kilo ohm resistor. So I will make the value of the resistor as 10 kilo ohm. After that, we required two push buttons. Now I will put here one potentiometer. After that, I required one Arduino. Now I need one servo motor. Now I required one LCD screen. So in this, you can search here whatever you required. Suppose I required one LCD screen. So as we can see here, after searching it, LCD screen come in the right hand side. So now we will drag and drop in our working space. So this is the total component we required in our project. In this, we can see a Arduino. So an Arduino is a microcontroller which has 6 analog input pins and it has 14 digital input output pins. Its operating voltage is 5 volts and its input voltage is 20 volts. Now this is a servo motor. A servo motor is a rotatory actuator or motor that allows for a precise control in terms of the angular position, acceleration and velocity. It has three pins. First one is ground, second one is power pin, third one is signal. And this is a LCD screen which we required to display the things whatever we need. After dragging all the components, now we will connect the circuit. We will put two push buttons here, one servo motor here, one resistor here. Another resistor here. Now we will name this two push buttons as an entry point and exit point. So we have to bring this and put it here, and we can write it here like entry will connect this terminal 2 of the first push button to the ninth one. And this one to the eighth one. After connection, it would look like this. So after connecting all the component to the Arduino, now we need to code. So in this we can see that we have three options. First one is block, second one is block plus text, and third one is text. So now we will press the continue. Now we will just remove this. And we will write a code. So I had already written this code, so now I will just copy and paste the code. After putting the code, liquid crystal is used to display whatever we want to display in our LCD screen. Servo my servo is used to control our servo motor. In the beginning, it will show space left for available cars. Here we have taken available car equal to 7. So it will print space left for 7 car. So as we press this push button, then it will show space left for 6 cars. And again, if we will press the entry push button, then it will show space left for 5 cars. At the last, it will show sorry, no place left. And after that, if we will push the push button, then it will not going to rotate the servo motor. To vacate our parking lot, we have to push the exit push button. So if we will push the exit push button, then it will show space left for 1 car. And then if we will again push the exit push button, then it will show space left for 2 cars. At the end, it will show space left for 7 cars. Now we will simulate it. So after simulation, we can see here, it is showing here space left for 7 cars. So as one car passes through this entry push button, it will show here space left for 6 cars. And if another car passes through that push button, then here it will show space left for 5 cars. We can see here that as we push the push button, the servo motor will rotate. It means that it allows the car to get inside the parking lot. So if we will push this push button 5 times, then it will show sorry, no place left. So here we can see that here in the LCD screen, it is showing sorry, no place left. It means that all car is parked inside the parking lot. So if we want to vacate this parking lot, we have to bring our car to the exit point. And if the car passes through the exit point, then it will show space left for one car. If we will again push that exit push button, it means the car will passes through the exit push button side, then it will show space left for two cars. So it will continue and it will show space left for seven cars. So this is our project. So thank you for watching.